Peter, yay, today I get to marry my best friend. I'm beyond blessed that God prepared you for me. You make me incredibly happy. I have never been so happy, and I cannot imagine my life without you in it. I can't wait to see you at the altar today. I love you with all my heart, and I cannot wait to be your wife. Song of Solomon 3:4. I have found the one whom my soul loves. I promise to be the best wife I can to you. I know we will not always agree, but to always figure it out together. I love you. Love, Kelly.
I've been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me and watch as the storm blows through, and I need you. 'Cause God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. And for when I think I lost my way, there are no words here left to say it's true. God gave me you.
He said, tell Kelly to relax. We're stopping at Rite Aid for a 25-cent gumball machine ring.
Right.
Right.
There's more here than what we're seeing, a divine conspiracy. That you, an angel lovely, could somehow fall for me. You'll always be love's great martyr, and I'll be the flattered fool, and I
Kelly, I am truly glad to have you to hold. You've been there for me through the hardest times in my life, and I can't thank you enough for being there for me. I know my parents would have been proud of you. I love you, and I promise to never let you go. I can't wait for us to start a family. You're going to make an incredible mother. I'm really looking forward to seeing you today and putting that ring on your finger. I love you with all my heart.
This is a couple that not only plans a great wedding ceremony and certainly a hop-in reception later on, this is also a couple that knows and understands the meaning of biblical covenant love. They know what it means to show commitment to one another through the depth of personal loss. They know what it means to share and to show love within the community of a real family. And as they study together in Tim Keller's book, The Meaning of Marriage, they know that covenant love is built on these enduring and lasting commitments that hold together even when life and relationships do not.
I promise to be faithful to you. I promise to support your decisions and to be there as you follow through with those decisions. I promise to guide, protect, and provide for you and our family. And I promise to always be there for you, no matter what health may bring. I love you.
It seems like forever that I have waited for you. In a world of disappointment, one thing is true. God has blessed me, and He's blessed you too. In a world of lonely people, I found you. Take my hand and hold me close, and don't let me go. You for me, and me for you. Together we'll make one. We were once strangers, all by ourselves, living alone with no one else. But here you are, and it's so sweet. God must have done this, made you for me. And
I promise to love you unconditionally. I promise to make your home a safe haven, where when you have a hard day at work, you come home and you feel comfort. I promise to understand your love of hunting and support you as you do that. I promise to support you in all that you do, because you are a hard worker and you give so generously, and I always want to be able to give generously back to you.
We were always sleeping under the same star, dreaming dreams of love, wondering where you are. How blessed I am that I found you. Now that you're here, I'm ready to say I do.
Part of this with you two. You know, as I stand here, my mind's racing. I keep thinking back over all the years that we've had with Kelly Jo and our family raising Kelly. And I can't help but think about you and your mom and dad, Mike and Angela, when they raised you. Kelly Jo was the first one in our family, and you were the last one in yours. And but you were a special guy to them. And I thank God so much for the fact that they had you.
I'd like to present to you for the very, very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Peter Verasco.
Yeah.
You know I'd fall apart without you. I don't know how you do what you do. 'Cause everything that don't make sense about me makes sense when I'm with you. Like everything that's green, girl, I need you. But it's more than one and one makes two. I put aside the math and the logic of it. You gotta know you want it too. 'Cause I wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips. I wanna make you feel warm.
This elaborate shindig, and I'm going to use that word because that's the word my dad would use. This elaborate shindig here. Is this a party to welcome Pete into the family, or a party because you're getting rid of one? Maybe later we'll talk about that.